Hey guys, Digital Sticks here, and today I'm just going to do a little Beat Saber, pretty much in a roundabout way by request. I do want to thank the subscribers to the channel. In this past month, I've seen that double from 30-something to 65 currently, and I know that's rather humble for some channels, but that's a dramatic turnaround for me, and it's cool, and it's a little bit of validation as well, so I appreciate that. And also for those that are commenting on the videos, that really helps me a lot to see that some of those videos I made just for the purpose of trying to help people. And I don't, in a lot of my content, I don't care if I'm heading towards some kind of major YouTube success, as long as it's useful or, you know, somebody enjoys it or it's useful and beneficial to them. That's great. So thank you for subscribing. Thank you for commenting. And also, you know, if you click like, I appreciate that too. But anyways, so right now I'm just going to do a session. This is like my first session since my last video. And I want to, as I said, I want to do some other, or maybe I didn't say it here, but I do want to do some other content. I just haven't been able to because I've been busy and I've been pretty much wiped out when I have still tried to make it. It just hasn't worked out. So this is actually hoping that this little round of Beat Saber will energize me, and maybe some of that content can happen now. So if not, maybe it'll energize me and I can actually enjoy a session of VR chat or something like that. But anyway, so all I'm going to do right now is I recently repurchased the Imagine Dragons soundtrack for Steam VR. I already had it on Oculus, but anyways, so I'm going to go through and just see where I'm at on Expert. So you're not seeing a lot of scores here, and that's because I've mostly played it on Oculus. This is going to be kind of a cold start, and also it's been after a busy day, so no promises. We're just going to see, I'm going to see what I can do with Expert Plus. Ugh. And if it goes horrible, I'll drop it down and see if I can set a goal for Expert. But here we go. I'm getting kind of robbed here. I don't know if it's a tracking issue or what. Yeah, I'm having to be really aggressive just to make sure I don't get misses and take some of the fun out. Right now, I'd rather just kind of get into the flow and then let it be what it'll be. I don't know what's going on. Huh. Not good to be hitting objects in the room. Must have moved over. Oh man. I don't know. I'm just slightly tapping it, but that's distracting to me. Can't feel it. Not sure if it's the door or the door jam. Shoot. Jeez. All right, what was I? It was a door jam. I don't know how I was over that far. Okay. Let's see. Let's see if I can. Okay, that was a little too much distraction to hit stuff. Because I need to be able to go all in, not be worried about where I'm at in the real world. So, all right. PlayStation Mover is not moving, so I'm going to do it the official way. I'm going to have to go back here. Right. Yeah, I'm not going to be up for too much right now. Hopefully, and maybe that's part of the issue with tracking, I'm going to try to rework my setup and lower my base stations a little bit. We'll see. I'm trying to do too much in one space. So, originally I was trying to get myself set up so I could do my DJ sets while in VR, especially with the Index controllers. I can still control my controller with the controllers on, and that was kind of cool to actually have my motions tracked while in VR, except I can't stream that high quality of a setup. Anyways, it's really not panning out the way I liked. I've actually reached a point that I just prefer to just not even mess with trying to go back and forth between my headset and looking at my software and whatnot. Okay, so, no, when I'm doing that, all right, hopefully the tracking will be better for this, and I don't know, maybe I'll do two more songs, I don't know. It could be me just being a little bit off, but feels like something's wrong, though. I don't know what it would be. Unless this vibe has some audio latency or something. Okay. I mean, I'm resting, but that's not feeling right. Let me see. Let's see. That's good to me. Oh. Override it. Well, let's try it. Why not? All right. Okay. Let's see what the
Okay, well, I don't know. It could be me, but all right. I'm not going to get this one. I already know, but I'll see where I'm at. I have beat this level just apparently a few times. But I've not been anywhere close since I bought this again. Or, okay. Let's see if one of them appeals to me. Yeah, right there. Okay. a really fun map. Ooh. All right.
I don't know why they didn't give me a new high score. I must be aware of my scores. I wasn't showing it before I played it just now. Let's see, where am I? A little ways down there. Okay, so it's showing. No, it is showing my scores. Alright. Oh, it's not fair. I remember going through all of these. So, yeah, I got a little bit of a cramp. And like I said, I've already put in a tough day of work. I'm not trying to wear myself out further. I was actually helping to cross the line and get some more energy. So I'm going to leave it there. That machine's map, I don't know, it fit me. It was fun. So, all right. Thank you for watching. Again, I appreciate it. And have a great day. Thank you.